Stealth aircrafts. Some of you might have heard about this term before, and some of you might be thinking that what are stealth aircrafts? What makes stealth aircraft so special, and are they really important in the battle? Today I am going to try to answer all your questions regarding stealth aircrafts. I have made this video for my viewers who do not know about stealth aircraft, so I am trying to keep it simple. So let's start. So what are stealth aircrafts? Stealth aircrafts is a term used for aircrafts which cannot be detected by technologies like radars and other detection methods for aircrafts. It does not mean that we cannot see them by our own naked eye. So what makes them so special? Stealth aircrafts are special because in modern warfare, when aircrafts face off each other, then which aircraft will win in a fight depends on which aircraft strikes first. So if an aircraft is invisible to enemy aircraft, then that aircraft pilot can easily win by firing beyond visual range missile on the enemy aircraft from a safe distance using the element of surprise. And then the enemy aircraft pilot will have no time left to react and he will never know what hit him. So are these aircrafts really that much important? Yes, these aircrafts are important in battle but also have some limitations. In a stealth aircraft, weapons are kept in the weapons bay inside the body of the aircraft so that the weapons bay can be shielded from the radar waves, thus decreasing its weapons payload. For example, a stealth aircraft like American F-117 carries only two laser or GPS guided bombs, while a non-stealth aircraft can carry several times more weapons, and also stealth aircrafts are more expensive. Most stealth aircrafts are termed as 5th generation aircrafts. So this is all, friends. If you like this video, then please subscribe to my channel. I am trying my best, but if you are not able to understand what I am saying, then please enable subtitles. Thank you for watching this video. Jai Hind.